that is seventh one, will she ever tire of listening this music? Means this is a question, will she? Now this we have to change into assertive. They have given the information in the question, that change this sentence into assertive sentence. So how we will change? That she will never tire of listening this music. She will never tire to listening this music. Okay. She will never tire of listening to this music. And we have changed it into declarative sentence. So what we will put? Full stop. Now eighth one. Okay, now eighth question is, I would never hurt you. It means it is also a declarative sentence, that I will never hurt you, right? Now this you have to change into interrogative sentence. Means again you have to ask a question. Would I ever hurt you? Would I ever hurt you? It is also a question, right? So I am asking that would I ever hurt you, right? So question mark. Now ninth one. This is a lovely gift. Okay, this is a lovely gift. You have to change into exclamation mark, exclamatory sentence. Now this is a lovely gift is just a declarative sentence, that you have to change into exclamatory sentence. What a lovely gift this is, right? See my expression. I'm changing my expression. So that comes in what? Exclamatory mark. What a lovely gift it is, right? So the answer will be, what a lovely gift it is. Exclamation mark. Okay. Now, next one, that is 10, 11 and 12. You have to do it by you. Now next is question number E. Okay, question number E, that is on same page number 5. Again I am saying, don't forget to put the date. Okay, you have to put the date in whatever subject it is, you have to put the date. Okay, now next question is, rewrite the given sentence in two other forms of your choice. If it is given exclamation, you can change into two other forms whatever you like or whatever you know. Okay. Now here, one form I will give you and one form you have to write by yourself. Okay. Got it? Now first one is, do your homework on time, and it is exclamation mark. Okay. First one is, do your homework on time, that is exclamation mark. Now I have changed it into imperative sentence, that please do your homework on time. Means I am requesting, right? In other, means other sentence will be, means in other form you have to do it by yourself. Okay. One form I am writing, one form you have to write. Okay. Please do your homework on time. Imperative sentence, so full stop. Okay, this is for you people also. Okay, you have to do your homework on time. Okay. Now, next.